to you all. Welcome to another digital music class with me, Mr. Houchin. Let's sing hello to all of our friends, both near and far. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. And welcome to music today. Whoopsie. And how about hello to our family? Hello to Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin. Hello, Mr. Houchin, and welcome to Music Today. One more time, hello everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Music Today. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to your music class. I'm Mr. Houchin. You're in second grade. All right, we've got that squared away. Let's take a look at what's on tap for today in music. All right, coming up first, we got our hello song and warming up. We're going to have some fun with Mousie again, Bought Me a Cat, Syncopated Clock, a throwback to last year, and more Musicians of the Month, and then sing goodbye. Now, my goals for you today is to use an ABA form when we sing our song Mouse Mousie. And then we're going to read some more rhythms and melodies with Do Re Mi with I Bought Me a Cat. We've got a couple more animal sounds to read. And then I want to use our bodies and respond to some listening with some movement to an old favorite with the Syncopated Clock. But first, we gotta get warmed up. We gotta get ready for music class. And I think the best way to get ready is with one of our favorite little vocal warm-ups called Dwee-a-Bobaloo. Remember, it sounds like this. Dwee-a-Bobaloo, 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 Bobaloo, Dwee. Dwee-a-Bobaloo, 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 Bobaloo, Dwee. That's pronounced Dwee-a-Bobaloo. Try that with me. Dwee-a-Bobaloo. And you say that three times. Dwee-a-Bobaloo, Dwee-a-Bobaloo, Dwee-a-Bobaloo. And then the fourth time you switch it around. Bobaloo Dwee. So let's try all that together.
Dwee-a-Bobaloo, 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 Bobaloo Dwee. Dwee-a-Bobaloo, 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 Bobaloo Dwee.
Nice singing. Can we sing it a little higher?
Dwee-a-Bobaloo, 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 Bobaloo Dwee.
What about a little higher? A little higher. That was really fast. Oh, sorry, really high with your voice with me. Oh, shake your face out. And I think we're ready to begin. So let's start with a song we started learning last time. It goes like this. Mouse, mousie, little mousie, hurry, hurry do. Or the kitty in the house, he will be chasing you. Run, mousie, run. Run, mousie, run. Run, mousie, run. Run, mousie, run. Mouse, mousie, little mousie, hurry, hurry do. Or the kitty in the house, he will be chasing you. Try practicing our singing today. Get your singing voices out and repeat after me. Mouse, mousie, Mouse, Mousie, little Mousie, little Mousie, hurry, hurry, hurry do, or the kitty, in the housey, in the housey, will be chasing you. Nice job, great listening and singing there. So let's try singing the melody together. Mouse, mousey, little mousey, hurry, hurry do, or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you. Run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run. Mouse, mousey, little mousey, you might have noticed that today I've added in a new section to the song. In the middle of the song, I started saying, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run. And that is a little interlude, a little chant that I put there in the middle. But I start the song with singing, and I end the song with singing, and in the middle, we have our little chant. Well, as some of you might know, when we create a form to a song, we like to use letters. So if the first part of the song is A, what do you think that new part of the song in the middle is going to be? B. So we've got the song, the chant, and then we end with the song. So should that be A, B, or should it be something new? Should it be C? I'm going to call that A, because it's the same as the beginning. If we change the words and the melody, maybe then we could call it C. But for right now, we've got a form that goes A, B, A. Let's take a look at it. Take a look at here up on the board. Oh, I'm in the way. My head is so big sometimes. There we go. All right, so you see A, B, A. We sing the song, we do the Run Mousy Run chant, and then sing the song again. Can you try doing the whole thing with me with the form ABA?
Ready, here we go. Mouse, mousey, little mousey, hurry, hurry do, or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you.
Run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run.
Mouse, mousey,
great job, great job. So let's add one more element to our form. What if we added a steady beat to each section of the song? So for instance, when we do part A and we sing the song, we're going to keep the steady beat one way. And when we do part B, we'll keep the steady beat a different way. Now you can choose to do it the same as me, or you could come up with your own. So I think when we sing the song on part A, I'm going to choose to tap my shoulders. And you can do that too. Or you could keep the beat a different way. And then when we do Run Mousy Run, I'm going to bop my fists. And I'm going to keep the steady beat that way. So I'll go shoulders, fists, and then because we end with part A, back to shoulders. Can we sing and keep the beat with the form?
Ready and here we sing. Mouse, mousey, little mousey, hurry. Hurry do, or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you.
Run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run, run, mousey, run.
Mouse, mousey, little mousey, hurry, hurry do, or the kitty in the housey will be chasing you.
Nice job. Give yourselves a round of applause. And we could tell our mousy friends that they can take a break, they can stop running, because this song is done for today. All right, well, let's warm up a little bit with our do, re's, and me's, because we've got a few more to learn with Bought Me a Cat. So can you repeat after me? Can you sing do, do, do? Do, do, do. Do, re, do, do, do. Do, re, do, do, do. Do, re, mi, mi, mi. Do, re, mi, mi, mi. Mi, re, mi, do. Mi, re, mi, do. Mi, mi, re, do. Mi, mi, re, do. Does that sound familiar? Mi, mi, re, do. Mi, mi, re, do. Sing this one. Let's see. Re, re, mi. Re, re, mi. Try that. Re, re, mi. Re, re, mi. Or what about? Re, re. Interesting. Well, let's sing a little bit of I Bought Me a Cat. And then we'll figure out some melodies. Bought me a cat, cat pleased me. I fed my cat under yonder tree. Cat goes fiddle-i-fee. Hey, why don't I get the Bought Me a Cat little graphic? Here's our cat, fiddle-i-fee. And some of you might be remembering the mi-mi-ray-do. I bought me a hen, the hen pleased me. I fed my hen under yonder tree. Hen goes chimmy chuck, chimmy chuck. Ray ray me, ray ray me. Cat goes baby ray do. And then I bought me a duck, the duck pleased me. I fed my duck under yonder tree. Duck goes quack, quack. Ray ray. Hen goes chimmy chuck, chimmy chuck. Ray ray me, ray ray me. Cat goes fiddle-i-fee, mi-mi-ray-do. Well, let's take a look at the next two animals. I bought me a goose, the goose pleased me. I fed my goose under yonder tree. Goose goes honk, honk, duck goes quack, quack. Hen goes chimmy-chuck, chimmy-chuck. Cat goes fiddle-i-fee. And then I bought me a pig, the pig pleased me. I fed my pig under yonder tree. Pig goes griffy, griffy. Goose goes honk, honk. Duck goes quack, quack. Hen goes chimmy chuck, chimmy chuck. Cat goes fiddle-i-fee. Let's pause there real quick and let's look at how we read some of these melodies. So as you remember from our last couple of classes, the cat sings fiddle-i-fee. And if you look at the melody up on the board, you can first dissect the rhythm, and we see that that is ti-ti-ta-too. Ti-ti-ta-too. Can you say that with me? Ready, go. Ti-ti-ta-too. And then if we add the mi's, re's, and do's, you notice that those first two ti-ti's are mi, the ta is a re, and the two is a do, so we can sing mi-mi-re-do. Well, let's take a look at the hen melody, which we learned last time. Let's do the rhythm first, looking at the ti-ti's and the ta's. Hen goes ti-ti-ta, ti-ti-ta, just like that. And if we look at the solfege, if we look at the mi's, re's, and do's, it starts in the middle on that space. And so we know that that is re. And we're going to have re, re, mi, re, re, mi, just like that for the hen. Hen goes re, re, mi. Ray, ray, me. Cat goes baby ray do. And we also took a look at the duck, which sings quack, quack. And with our rhythm first, we found ta, res, ta, res. And they're, all the notes are on ray, so this one is ray, ray. And that is our duck sound. Let's take a look at our two new animals today, our goose and our pig. And this should be getting pretty familiar with us by now, knowing where mi, re, and do are and how to do the rhythms. And let's see if we can figure these out a little quicker. So we have the goose. The goose goes honk, honk. And take a look up here at this melody. Does it look familiar to you? Ah, it looks familiar to me. It's the same as the duck. Duck goes quack, quack. Goose goes honk, honk. So we can already tell that this one is going to be Goose goes ray, ray. We have two tas and two rests, with the tas being on the space. So we know that that's ray, ray, rest, ray, rest. Awesome. That one's super simple. Now here's a little trickier one. Pick goes Griffy, Griffy. Let's break this one down now. Let's take a look at the rhythm first. Do you see any tas? Do you see any TTs? Do you see any twos? Any rests? I just see four tas. So the rhythm for this is ta, 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 Griffy, Griffy. Let's try that. Say ta with me. Ready? Ta. Ta, ta, ta. And then take a look at where it's at. Do we have any dos on the with the bottom line going through the middle? Do we have any rays with the note being in the space? Do we have any mis with the note being on the middle line? All right, so instead of singing Griffy, Griffy, we would sing Ray me, Ray me for the pig. So pig goes ray me, ray me. Goose goes ray, ray. Duck goes ray, ray. Hen goes ray, ray me, ray, ray me. Cat goes me, me, ray, do. Excellent work. Excellent work. I know that goes by fast, but you were doing an awesome job reading both the rhythms and the solfege with those melodies. Good job for you. In fact, you're doing such a great job. I think that you deserve a special treat. So, a couple years ago, we learned a song called The Syncopated Clock. And this was a listening game that we would do in class. And I would play this song, and you would take the form of a cuckoo bird in a cuckoo clock. And at the beginning, you hang yourself up on the wall, and you keep time like a cuckoo clock, like this. And then you're going to hear some point where the music, the little bird peeks out the door to see if it's time to go fly and play with his friends. And we remember the first time, it's too soon, has to go back in and go back to work, tick-tocking away. And then the second time the bird looks out, and it's time to go fly, and the bird can fly away and fly all around the room. All right, so I thought we could do this one again. Find yourself some room where you can move around and fly like a bird, but remember to first find yourself a spot on the wall to be hang on the wall like a cuckoo clock. Now I'm going to put on my headphones so I can hear the music with you guys. Let's see. Do, 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 do. Gotta plug my cord into the computer. And away we go. Are you ready? Get ready to do some tick-tocking. Can you tick-tock a different way? Let's take a second to peek out. Ooh, it looks beautiful outside. I'd love to go fly and play around. But is it time yet? Time to go fly? It is! Back to work! All right. Woo! That was fun! Hope you guys remember that one from a couple years ago. All right, now it's time to turn it over to our May Musician of the Month. And our Musician of the Month for the month of May, as you know, is Freddie Mercury. And Freddie Mercury was the lead singer of the band Queen. And one of the most famous pieces of music that they created together was the epic song Bohemian Rhapsody. And let me tell you, this song has everything. Luxurious piano playing, operatic singing, hard rock guitars, and it's really, really long. It's not your typical rock song. And in fact, a lot of people were wondering if this song was even going to do any well, because most rock songs were like 2 minutes long and very short and fast and to the point. Bohemian Rhapsody is much different. I thought I'd share with you a different version of Bohemian Rhapsody. It's been featured in so many different movies and TV shows, and other musicians have covered it. And I found a version of it that I think is really fun and that I think you'll enjoy. So please enjoy Freddie Mercury and Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody as performed by the Muppets.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy, 'cause I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. To me.
Mama. Mama? Yeah. Mama.
He loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, spared in his life from his
monstrosity. No, no, no.
Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go?
Ma, na, ma, na.
Let me throw.
Ma, na, ma, na.
They will not let you throw.
Let me blow.
Ma, na, ma, na.
They will not let you blow.
Let me jump.
Do not like your jokes.
Let me jump.
Do not like your jokes.
Let me jump.
No, 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 no.
Bernigini, Bernigini!
Mamma mia, let me go!
Does anyone know if there is a part for me? For me? For me?
So they tell us this video's going too fast. All I know is we're not getting
friends. But moi!
Scooter?
Yeah, Chief?
Remind me to stop setting up these video conferences. They're not very productive.
You got it.
Sheesh.
All right. That was epic. And a great way to send off our main musician of the month, Freddie Mercury. Second grade, it's that time again. Thank you so much for joining me. But unfortunately, we must say goodbye. So until next week, goodbye, second grade. Goodbye, second grade. Goodbye, second grade. And thank you for music today. Goodbye, second grade. I'll see you all next week.